control room. Do not let Shepard in there.
Initiating maximum security protocol.
They've seen us.
Shepard's in the living quarters. Seal off project control.
Stop Shepard! Now!
Thank you.
control. Get in there, now.
I want to activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
Living in the Bahak system. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done? You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module.
An Eezo core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
I've already activated the project. We can still escape this rock.
There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Damn it, Kenson.
Get ready!
Shepard is trapped. Keep him in there.
How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A.
They've seen us. Thank you. Step away from the reactor.
You've ruined everything. I can't hear the whispers anymore.
Turn around. Now!
You've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival. All you had to do was stay asleep. None of this had to happen.
Kenson, you don't have to do this. We can get off this asteroid.
No, we cannot.
Joker, this is Shepard. I need a pickup. Now.
Communication system damaged.
Damn it.
Evacuation protocols in effect. All personnel report to escape shuttles.
Where can I find an escape shuttle?
Take the lift from this room to the external access. From there, proceed to the communications tower. The remaining escape shuttles will be located on the tower's landing pad.
I have to get to that comm tower and take a shuttle. It's my only chance.
Damn it, I have Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to serve us.
Maybe you're right. Maybe we can't win this. But we'll fight you regardless, just like we did Sovereign. Just like I'm doing now. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Commander Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Roger that.
Looks like you've recovered.
Admiral Hackett.
Sounds like you went through hell down there. How are you feeling?
Fine. No more visions, if that's what you mean. I wasn't expecting to see you here.
You went out there as a favor to me. I decided to debrief you in person. That was before the mass relay exploded and destroyed an entire Batarian system. What the hell happened out there, Commander?
Have you received any intel about what happened?
All I know is I sent you out there to break Amanda Kenson out of prison. And now an entire system is destroyed. I hope you could fill in the leap of logic between those two events.
I confirmed Dr. Kenson's proof. The Reapers were coming, and destroying that relay was the only way to stop them. Kenson sedated me for almost 2 days. I started the engines with little more than an hour left. I tried to warn the Batarian colony, but time ran out.
The Batarians report no survivors from Aratat. At least you tried. And you believe the Reaper invasion really was a threat?
No doubt about it. We literally had minutes to spare.
I'm sure all the details are in your report. I won't lie to you, Shepard. The Batarians will want blood, and there's just enough evidence for a witch hunt. And we don't want war with the Batarians. Not with the Reapers at the galaxy's edge.
What are you saying?
You did what you did for the best of reasons, but there were more than 300,000 Batarians in that system. All dead.
They died to save trillions of lives. If I could have saved them, you bet your ass I would have.
You're preaching to the choir, Commander. If it were up to me, I'd give you a damn medal. Unfortunately, not everyone will see it that way.
So what do you suggest?
Evidence against you is shoddy at best. But at some point, you'll have to go to Earth and face the music. I can't stop it, but I can and will make them fight for it.
I didn't expect to see you aboard a Cerberus vessel.
I don't like Cerberus or the way they do things. But they brought you back to life, and they're actually doing something about the state of the galaxy. Besides, I'm not so sure this is a Cerberus ship anymore. Right?
Is the Alliance concerned about the Batarians' response to this incident?
Very. The Batarians have been looking for an excuse to wage war on us since we showed up in the galaxy. If the Reapers invade, we need the galaxy to work together. If we're at war with the Batarians, the other races will be hesitant to give aid to either side.
Is the Alliance prepared for a Reaper invasion?
That's hard to say. It took multiple fleets and the Destiny Ascension to bring Sovereign down, and that was just one Reaper. If the Reapers come in force, we're just not ready.
I'll gladly stand trial once this mission is done.
Glad to see working with Cerberus hasn't stripped away your sense of honor. Do whatever you have to do out here. But when Earth calls, you make sure you're there with your dress blues on, ready to take the hit. In the meantime, you keep this. I don't need to see a report to know you did the right thing.
Yes, sir.
You've done a hell of a thing, Commander.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything. No messages for you, Commander.
Commander.
I assume everything is going well up here?
Edie and I are just enjoying the calm before the shitstorm, Commander.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
What's this area of the ship?
No messages for you, Commander.
Give me a reason.
How comforting to be at peace with the instinct to kill. Krogan are creatures of such pure, almost innocent reflex.
Step back. Don't touch anything. Should you be...
longer if they didn't.
One wrong step, Shepard. I just wish.
Counted 13 guards since we came in. They afraid someone's gonna invade this planet? The less they have, the more they want to protect it.